mercy only what your little mind can allow.